up, my dudes? All Things Kinu here, and welcome to or welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, you should definitely subscribe and join the Coop Gang. This is the first episode of my Vlogmas series. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to give it a thumbs up if you like this video. And yeah, stay tuned for the next Vlogmas vlog after this vlog. We're getting ready to go, and I need to hurry up soon. We're about to go to the dealership to decorate a tree. So the stuff that we're taking to the store. That we could take cover boards, so I'm gonna bring mine.
Actually, Lucy, my trouble is Christmas. I just don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy, I feel sort of let down.
I know how you feel about all this Christmas business, getting depressed and all that.
It happens to me every year.
Snack from the vending machine over here. Yeah, I got the pretzels, and my little sister got Cheez-Its. Come on. That's how it looks. It looks so nice. I want some hot cocoa. I got the hot chocolate, guys. It's currently 10:01. Hey guys, I'm home, and I'm home, and I'm in my room, and so I'm gonna get ready to go to sleep. So I put that thing up here, whiteboard. And I wrote some stuff. I'm gonna write like my to-do list for tomorrow. Hey, so let me write this to-do list. I'm not gonna do green, that looks... Well, it's Christmassy though. So yeah, I'm gonna do green. I'm gonna write my to-do list for tomorrow because I have school tomorrow. Shower. school. What I put up there, I put, sorry if you can't see the green too good. I put to do, and then I put shower from Naruto. And I don't know what that is. Kind of reminds me of the guy from Coraline.
Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear. Bows of party rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
To go to my zero period class, and then I went back to sleep, so I didn't do a workout. I guess I'll just do like something like that after school, because now I have to go to my classes and I work in between. I could have done my workout, but genuinely just didn't feel like it because I went to bed at 11:56. So my next class is going to be math, so yeah, I just want to chill. I'm tired, so
coffee. Let's go get some coffee. That'll help a lot.
Yeah, but I'm going into my next class with my camera on, so. Okay, so I have Spanish next, guys. I'm gonna copy down this problem real quick so that, because I need good grades and I need to be smart. I'm gonna stick this on my. I stuck a bunch of sticky notes on my whiteboard. This is the other one. Oh my gosh. Instead of sticking them on my wall, I guess I'm gonna. So I need to understand the work as well as I'm doing it, so that's why I always want to get my work done. So that if I don't understand anything or something, I ask questions, and then I get that figured out, and then I understand my work, and that's how I get good grades. So that's my tip to you guys. Do your work. Because if you don't do your work, you're gonna feel dumb, because you're not doing anything, and you're not learning anything. Because you're not doing anything, you know what I mean? So, if you need help, just ask the teacher. Even if they are annoying, just ask anyone. It's for you, it's not for anybody else. I'm signing in right now, it's 9:56. My coffee got so freaking cold. Like, my whole mug is cold. I should have put it in one of those things with the caps, because that doesn't make any sense. My, oh my. All right. I'm in enough.
Oh my goodness. I'm like, you know, I saw, I'm like, what's going on? It's your fans. I like saw something going on. I'm like, is my computer acting up?
It's lunchtime. I'm telling you guys, I'm gonna get a new chair soon, but we've been trying to find one, but we can't find one. But we'll find one soon. Happy. It's no biggie.
I know how you feel about all this Christmas business, getting depressed and all that. It happens to me every year.
Hey guys, so I'm done with my work and my stomach hurts for some reason. So I'm just gonna do the dishes and then shower. And that's not interesting, so. See you guys in the next Vlogmas. Be sure to comment down below what videos you'd like to see. And if you stay to the end of the video, comment down your favorite vegetable or least favorite vegetable. Yeah. If you didn't like the video, that's fine. If you did like it, please give it a thumbs up. We don't want any hate though. So yeah, bye guys. Oh, I also just want to say thank you so much. My video on me putting on my LED lights. Oh, also I put up a shelf, guys. It's so nice. And I have a robe over here, and I also have a basket to put my towel in. But yeah, my bathroom is fully done now. It looks really nice, but thank you so much for all the comments and just asking me questions and subscribing. Thank you so much. That video blew up a lot, and I didn't even expect for it to blow up like that. So I just want to say thank you, love you, and bye. See you in the next Vlogmas.